This has got to be the most awkward way to be born.